Hello, I'm Dr. Carolyn Richardson, and I'd like to thank all of my returning viewers and my subscribers, and I would like to welcome all of you who are new viewers. On this channel, we're always passing along information, tips for healthy living. Today, I will be reviewing the benefits of walking. If you take one step every second, that's a good low-impact aerobic workout. Walking improves your circulation, it decreases stress, it improves your metabolism, and it even helps to lower your blood sugar. I'm wearing pink because this month is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. One of the weekends this month, you could join a breast cancer walk to help raise funds for a worthy cause while you're getting your exercise. And speaking of breast cancer awareness, did you know that 3D mammography is a good screening method? Because it provides clearer images, it leads to earlier detection of cancer, and it is a preferred screening for women who have dense breast tissue. So this month, you could walk for exercise and help raise funds for breast cancer awareness, research, and the other programs that the various organizations sponsor and support. I invite you to check out the blogs that I post weekly on my website, www.doxyrich.com, where I have more information about healthy eating and healthy living. On my website, there's a new section called Services, where you will be able to contact me to schedule a cooking demonstration or to get a consultation via Zoom for tips on how to upgrade your meals to more healthy choices. Check out the links below in the description section to get more information about healthy eating and healthy living. I'd like to thank you for watching Doccrich 3 TV, and remember, do all that you can to stay healthy and safe.